maybe he's not some sort of devil or Jesus character. Maybe he's just a guy trying to do the right thing.
We're talking about a very interesting challenge to our world.